flame up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Time.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember.
Not much you could do or say to faze me. People think I'm a little bit crazy. I get it from all angles, even occasionally Doc Drazy will have to step in every once in a while to save me, to make me stop and think about it before I just say things. Sometimes I forget what other people just may think. A lot of rappers probably wouldn't know how to take me if they heard some shit I laid a tape for to erase me. I may be a little too fast paced and racy. Sometimes the average listener rewinds and plays me 20 times cause I say so many rhymes it may seem like I'm going too fast cause my mind is racing. And I can give a fuck what category you place me, as long as when I'm pushing up daisies and gone, as long as you place me amongst one of them greats. When I hit the heavenly gates, I'll be cool beside Jay-Z. For every single diehard fan who embraced me, I'm thankful for the talent in which God gave me, and I'm thankful for the environment that he placed me. Believe it or not, I thank my mom for how she raised me, in a neighborhood daily that jumped and chased me. It only made me what I am today. See, regardless of what anybody believes who hates me, you ain't gonna make or break me trying to strip me of my credibility and make me look fake. G, you're only gonna be in for a rude awakening, cause sooner or later you haters are all gonna face me. And when you face me with all the shit you've been saving to say to me, you had all this time to think about it, now don't pussy out and try to about face me, cause I've been patiently waiting for the day that we finally meet in the same place to see.
No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, it's never enough. No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, oh, it's never enough.
My flow's untouchable, now you gotta face it. Uh-oh, it gets worse when I go back to the basics. You go say the wrong shit and get your whole face split. The smell of victory, love it so much I can taste it. I spot my target, blaze a direct hit. Crazy, you peace talk, save it, your shit sounds dated, you're overrated, I'm a bluff. Get it up, study your moves, truth and crush you motherfuckers. If I'm the best and the worst, then God's gift is a curse. Soldier trained to destroy, you paying attention, boy? I spit shit, slick shit, so quick you miss it. To be specific, I go ballistic, it's hieroglyphic. My music is a drug, press play, you ain't gotta sniff it. Shoot it or pop it, roll the bag of the chopper to get you high over and over, but you gotta cop it. When it's hot, it's hot, you're hating, it's undeniable, stop it.
No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, it's never enough. No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, oh, it's never enough.
Time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my face, but I've come through.
I need to go on. Everything that goes with it, I thank you all.